So there's a brand new exploit to go through walls in Fortnite. All you need is one armored wall and one build to do this. So you need to make a door edit like this to push yourself into the wall, and you know you'll do it if it looks like you got stuck in between, like this. Now place the wall and you'll be phased, and all you have to do is jump or hold forward and you'll go through. It's a pretty great way to surprise opponents and not that hard to do. But do you guys think this can be useful in game?